Would you like to see how I take some general run-of-the-mill like worktop and turn it into something beautiful?